Well, welcome back to Watts Farm for the final visit under my control. I think it could be the final visit under anyone's control. There's been a lot of dirty business going on around here. They've been drilling and doing seismic activities all around this valley, and we wondered why. Well, I didn't bother to mention because I didn't think it's going to be anything would come of it. But it has now. Just to the north of us, they found oil. To the west of us, there's oil. Not a lot in either, but they've tested and tested and tested, and they found the mine. The reservoir of the oil is actually right under this valley. Now, the charity, or what we thought was a charity, to look after the creator's collection of farm machinery and allow him to use it as it should be used, turns out to be a con. I'm selling this off, I'm selling all my stuff off now. I've got one set of weights back there, I think I'll leave those there, but I'm just about finished selling everything off in case you wonder what I'm up to. As I'm leaving anyway, and the company that owns actually set this up, it's a large prospecting and drilling company. Just fancy. We're going to walk back. Didn't think that out. So all this crop is going to be wasted. Barley, 57% grown. Oh, we got this side. Wheat, 57%. Well, it would have been a busy time. And more barley at 57. And 71 there, but there's a, instead of fields here, there is going to be drilling rigs. A refinery, apparently. The reason this was all set up was to get this land cheap. And it was reasonably cheap. Okay, not as cheap as it could have been, but not as expensive as it could have been either. And they are going to say they're going to be drilling, and the company that set this up. Oh, I don't know what we're going to do. Now, with sheep, is going to be a problem. I've sold the sheep on, and I hope they get looked after. Not many of them, it is true. I've contacted the creator of the collection, and he is not happy. I told him, I found all this out yesterday, and I told him, I thought, do not go online just yet. You get banned for sure. He was spitting feathers. As you can see, there's very little stuff left. I'll leave this trailer. And fertilizer, of course. The truck's gone with me, that's why I'm leaving this place, and I'll be leaving it fairly soon. I'm also leaving the Ford. I'm giving that to the collector. It's the least I can do. It's just about in the age he's looking for. And it will hopefully help him if he can find somewhere else. Well, apparently he has a few people help him to look for more stuff of more places, and he may have found one, and we hope he has in Germany. Was brought to attention by someone called Joseph Blum. I hope I've got the pronunciation at least halfway right. If I haven't, just I'm very, very sorry, please forgive me. So we have somewhere to go, but it isn't going to be ready for several weeks, and in the meantime we have been told by the charity we all have to get out, including the collector. They are going to pay transport to wherever he finds in the world. I'm going to get in my truck and we'll start driving off. I am very upset about this. It's big business. But I'm going to have one last look around the area. Just a drive around before we finally leave. I haven't even completed a year in charge of this farm. I took it over thinking I'd be settled for a while. Then this offer came in and I thought, well, it's a good offer, and it's also for a good cause to keep old farm machinery going, and it's going to be enough for me to actually, to be honest, to retire on, which I will be now. I've had it with farming at the moment. I'm just going to give up completely. I'm going to retire and go fishing. In fact, talking about that, I wonder if the fisherman's over here. Because I doubt if he'll be able to fish here soon. This is near enough a closed valley. It's only a couple of ways, or one way, or two ways in and out, and that's it. And apparently they've bought the whole area. Well, we know they have. They've got everything here. It seemed, just seemed too good to be true. And you know what they say? When something seems too good to be true, it most probably is. And this is a classic example. Let's just stop and see if he is. Fishing here. Oh, yeah. Well, there's a... I think it's a Vespa. Which I didn't know if I had in this region, but apparently he's managed to get one. Well, he's got a very efficient hairstyle. Can I miss this area? Look at it. It's just so beautiful. Right, I don't know really what else to say. It's it's so upsetting, and not just for me. I had my time here. I've enjoyed my life here. Not as short as it may have been, but for the collector who was leaving a farm for this place which he thought would be better, only to find it's not. It's not even here. I'm going to cut across this. It wouldn't surprise me if he never trusts anyone again. But I hope that this place in Germany works out. He said he has seen pictures of it, and it's very, very run down. And the field's a bit big for what he wants, but he's going to. He said if it's cheap enough, he'll work it. Well, mind you, the price doesn't come in so much for him. It will at least be paid for by the. Well, I'm going to use a word I wouldn't normally use when I'm video darring, but will be paid for by the bastards who did this wicked thing. At least we won't have to, he won't have to fill that hole in. Right, I'm just going to get my last few possessions, then we're going to be off. I hear that the creator is coming down to have a look, but not a lot he can do. You have these things where they're a done job. We got done up like kibbers. The whole valley. I was going to get this windmill back in operation. Sales work, but I was actually going to get a milling wheat. That was my dream when I started here, and the creator said that was what he was going to do. He was going to get get the windmill done up. He's going to get in touch with a charity in England, the Windmills Trust, and hopefully they could give him some advice on how to do it. With that, I'm going to leave here, and the next time you see me, it will probably be somewhere fishing. Alright, that's it. I am off. Cheerio for now. Cheerio. Right, I'm here. I've heard the bad news, and it's all true. I've got my instructions to get out. I've just come here, and we're going to have to arrange transport for all my collection. And we're going to have to transport that into storage for now. I'll put it into storage for now. I have to crate it up and put it into storage, but not my first look here. I've been around here a few times, but when you consider that we've even got this seed packing plant put in, and see my latest acquisition, this little Ford truck. Well, you might as well have a better look at it. Not much, but it was going to do as my general runabout. Must put a pickup, so I was going to use this. Just check everything. I haven't actually checked the machinery since it was transported here. I'm no doubt that the old farmer had looked after it well. He seemed a decent enough chap, and he seemed as broken up as I was with the news. But the sheep, well, we were going to have to sell those, and I'll have to get on the phone and get those sold. I can't take them with me. The chickens, I will probably let loose. They should survive all right. At least I hope they will. I might as well clip what eggs we've got here. Just to do something. I'm so looking forward to farming here. Everything seemed right. Fields were going to be a bit hilly for the equipment, but apart from that, it seems so right. Oh, there's still 10 in here. Little beggars, they lay well. Hopefully we'll get some chickens over the new place. I think you heard that a possible place has been found. I'm going to fly over to Germany later this week to have a look at it. I've not seen pictures and videos of it, but I haven't actually seen the place itself yet. But once we had a look at it in the flesh, it's a reasonable sized place, but feels a bit on the upper margins of what we want. So I think we're going to have to do a lot of work. Bring them down. I think that I'd do with what I was one left somewhere. What's the chance of finding that? I think fairly remote. Oh, we have got them all. Let's see what else. Oh, yes, he said he'd left this forward for us. Oh, very nice indeed. Very nice. Yes, that would do the trick. Oh, he's left the tools as well. And a weight. Well, there was some goods come off it. He said he parked most of the stuff away where he could. There's stuff he couldn't get in anywhere at the time because his own equipment was in the way. Oh, he said he'd left his trailer. It might be useful for us. Fertilizer and seed. Well, that's going to be a big help. Anything in here? Not in this one. No need to shut the doors anymore. Nothing in any of this side. Could be in this other one. Yes, it's been a funny year. We finished off over the old Watts farm. Not the Watts farm, the old time farm. Got that done. This one we haven't even managed to get anything. Nothing in that one. I know he said he put most of it under lock and key. Well, he could have, though. Didn't open up enough to get out. I'm getting fat. Oh, he's even left a tank here. Well, it could be handy. Oh, and a forage wagon. Bit new for what I want, but it will do. Doors here, don't I hit you in the face? There's my seed and plant, my cedar and my planters here, the stars here. The farm all. A baler. Not the baler I want, but that will do. A little too far a plow. We'll have to get a bigger plow. Oh, the Oliver. Poor Oliver. And the New Hollander rake. The Ursus. Yes, they all seem to be here. All seem to be in good condition. There should be some more somewhere. Oh, the bucket. Nothing that one. Ah, yes, the beet harvester. All stuff I used before. But nothing wrong with that. All that. What we got out this side. Alright, so I better get onto the phone and start phoning around and get stuff set up. Right, I'm going to come out of character now because that's what I've. So thank you all for the Watts and Watts Farm and Heritage series. Heritage will be continuing. We have a new farm and I'm in the midst of getting it ready at the moment. As I said in that video, Joseph Blum, I hope I got your name somewhere near right, mate, suggested this farm. Said you might want to take a look at this. It may do you, don't you? And I think it will. Except I say I'm going to have to cut the fields down a bit, because, to be honest, the fields are about two or three times the size a lot of them than the ones here, and I don't fancy harvest them. You can forget that. Using this, it's got to be a long process anyway, and it always is with this. But it's got a nice rundown look. I already added the seasons mod, the snow mask to it. I'm about to add the chopped straw, and I'm about to start cutting some of the fields about. Not in GE. I hate using GE for much more than I have to. It frightens me. And I'm hoping that the Chaos soon gets out with some more of his kit, because I need more of his stuff. Most of this is Chaos Knight stuff. This is the tractor is. The combine is. The corn picker definitely is. That isn't. The plow isn't, that isn't either. Oh, the tractor over there on the corn picker isn't one of his, and nor is the beet harvester. And all the seed is, all comes in with the fertilizer spreader. And all's that tractor, but this one is. That is the Oliver and the rake. That over here is the Ursus isn't. But anyway, I'm busy on that, and it's going to be a couple of 3 weeks before the new series actually starts up. So for a while you'll be one short. I'm having one too many each week. You have one less for a few weeks. I'm not going to apologize for it. I need to actually get this done. I want to try and get it somewhere near right first time. This is another one of Chaos Knight's models, the wind pump, which I hope we don't go down too deep, or they'd be bringing the oil up. But whilst I got your attention to the last few minutes, I'm going to suggest, if you like storylines, you watch a good friend of mine, Matthew Danner, who, that's his YouTube name, and that actually goes under the handle of Dullboy2913. You heard Grizzly Bear talk, if you haven't watched Grizzly Bear, why not, talk about him. He's made some very good videos. He's got a good storyline going. He's using Stevie's Pine Cove Farm. Doing a good job on there. Now, and he's not got too many subscribers yet. Now, I'm going to ask you all just to go across, take a look, and if you like what you do, like what he's doing, subscribe. He wants to get to 100. Basically, because you get the, he's got the old long name YouTube, which goes on forever. It's a whole load of dashes, squiggles, numbers, and letters. Whereas we who have got over 100 have a nice short term. You have a few numbers in your name, basically. Well, you have your name, basically. In my case, Reefy 1952. And that will, YouTube, Reefy 1952, will find me. It's one of the booties. I'm just having a drink, too. It's one of the booties on the short. A short name and getting 100 subscribers. And I'd like to thank everybody who is subscribing. I'm still on the hunt for more equipment. And now, because one of the things about moving the farm to Germany, I'm now open to all the East European stuff. And I know there's a lot of that out there. The East European modders do tend to mod a lot of older stuff. I will be hunting for some, but if you find some, let me know. The only thing is, I always ask, not if I've got to get it down from uploader.net. I dislike that so much that no matter now how good the mod is, I will not use it. One of the reasons I'm still using the first version of the Universal Pack, because the all Maru stuff is downloaded on uploader.net. No, not by me it isn't. So I'm sticking with that original version unless I find it somewhere else. And I don't like using the other places. A lot of those have, how should we put this, kindly borrowed the stuff. But I'm going to ask, yet again, I'm going to repeat it again. Matthew Danner, Dullboy2913. He's in my recommended list. I will, if I remember, I will put a link directly to him in here. And just go and give him a look. He makes some good stuff. He's got some interesting ideas. And he's got a good story going. And in fact, it might pay to watch a lot. There's not too many of them so far. I can't remember exactly how many he's got out. But if you should give him a look. And you comment on it, just tell him I sent you. Matt is a good chap. He's also like Jerry. He's trying to keep his clean. As do I, but this time I had to use one expletive, or one swear word in the thing. It won't happen very often, but I felt the story needed it in this one. In fact, if I was ready to go, that's me not. As I am in real life, it'd have been a damn sight more than that. I don't count damn as a swear word. If you do, I'm sorry, I apologise. Right, with that, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. If you like what you saw, please leave a like. If you're not a subscriber and you've wondered what the hell Watts Farm was like, and you actually like my video, even though you have come in rather late in the series, please think about subscribing. It helps me, helps the channel. It makes me feel good. Makes me feel if I'm doing something worthwhile. This isn't a bad model. And sorry, I do get distracted too easily. No mirrors though. I don't suppose there's any option for mirrors. No. No option to have mirrors on. It's a pity that. Pity they couldn't have done the mirror. And I know the speed all doesn't work, but then again, it's an old vehicle, it's probably broken. That's what I'm sticking with. There's nothing too special inside, but outside looks rather nice. Really got that old beat up look. Anyway, any comments, questions, queries, suggestions, feel free to post them in the comments column. I read everyone, or try to read everyone. I answer all I can. Sometimes YouTube doesn't tell me I got a comment, but we ignore that. And so if I miss you, I'm sorry. If there's something important, repeat it. Please, I will catch up. If I miss it first time, I will try and get it the second. And with that, from the last episode on Watts Farm, I'm going to miss Watts Farm, actually. But for this old stuff, the more I looked at the map, the more I thought, I'm going to struggle on these fields. And I didn't want to go back to 15. I know that Discord found a farm which looked rather nice, but I don't want to do the same as Discord. So I'm going to go my own way. So with that, it's me saying cheerio for now. Cheerio.